Hello. In this video, I will show you how to enable or disable app drawer on Samsung Galaxy A50. So you have to start by long pressing on your screen, then click on settings, and then click on home screen layout, and you can choose between home and app screen on home screen only. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.